New York State has made great progress to increase sustainable materials management that protects communities and reduces impacts from climate change. But did you know that almost 80% of what's currently sent for disposal as trash still has value? So, what can we do to keep more valuable materials from ending up as waste? The New York State Solid Waste Management Plan is a roadmap to reducing waste and advancing the transition to the circular economy. Circular economy solutions conserve natural resources, reduce pollution and greenhouse gas emissions, and protect human health, while supporting thriving communities and new job opportunities. The plan provides an overview and solutions for sustainable materials management in New York State, including a summary to help identify disproportionate burdens from waste management on communities in New York State. The plan is divided into different sections, so no matter your interest, you can easily navigate to different topics and data. There are 6 major focus areas to explore, each with a set of goals and action items to address specific materials and issues of concern. Working together, we can meet New York's waste management vision, where waste is reduced 85% by 2050, and we can work towards an equitable and inclusive circular economy full of collaboration and innovation, where responsible and resilient markets and communities thrive.